Hey OneStreamers, this is Ava from OneStream Live, and in this video I'll show you how you can configure your videos for auto deletion after live streaming. So let's get started. Go to app.onestream.live and log into your OneStream Live account. Once you've successfully logged in, there are two routes that you can take. The first one is by simply clicking the upload options button from here, while the second one is by clicking the create stream button from here and then choosing the pre-recorded stream option. If you want to upload a video from your device, you choose the My Device option. If you want to import a video from your cloud storages, then you choose the desired cloud storage from here. If you want to use a video from your OneStream storage, you simply click on this option. OneStream Live offers up to 50 GB of personal storage on top-tier plans. However, you have the option to purchase add-ons at a very minimal price. Now, you choose the video that you want to go live with. Once your video has been chosen, you can play around with different stream settings and add in your stream details. And remember that by default, your social platforms save your live stream so that your content can be viewed for later. If you want to enable the delete stream or VOD option, you simply click on the advanced settings and then check this box. Remember that this option is only available for YouTube and Facebook at the moment. Now, you choose the social platforms that you intend to go live on and then click on Go Live. Your live streams will be automatically deleted right after they have streamed. And that's it. OneStream Live will take care of the rest. Keep following us for more helpful content.